So let's have another gameplay here on Asus ROG Ally with the game Trine 5 Clockwork Conspiracy. Let's play the game using 1080p resolution and high quality graphics. So here I have the game, 1920 by 1080.
Dear Mum and Dad, I never got to go on field trips as a student.
No, you only got abducted by a magical candle stand which gave you magic powers.
Thank you. can't believe they're replacing honest knights with those trinket machines.
Still, taking these apart is much more fun than shooting at your friends, Pontius.
Mistress Wilhelmina. Oh, we're so relieved to see you. You need to go to the Great Council and let them know that Lady Sunny Crownsdale is totally out of control.
She might have harmed some of your fellow wizards.
It's gone. It's missing.
The Master Wizardess has now lost her marbles. What a coincidence.
They can fly as well. Thank you.
Hello, sir. Or ma'am. Or... what's going on here?
Amadeus, why is there a giant purple hedgehog in the backyard of the Astral Academy?
I don't know. Maybe it's one of the students who failed potion-making class.
Much obliged.
Knight, protect me from these ruffians.
What the? Up, Lady Sunny. We're bringing you in.
Dear heroes, you may feel confused right now, but please calm down.
The Great Council has decreed that your heroic powers should be confiscated by our government. The machine you stepped in was supposed to remove the powers of the artifact of soul from you. These powers which bind you three together and allow your essences to endure any adversity. Powers which you stole from the Astral Academy.
No! What? No!
So, you're claiming you didn't sneak into the vaults of the Academy without authorization?
Trine was a person, and she chose us as successors to her powers.
How do we know these are not lies spun by a master thief and her accomplices?
Ma'am, there's been a mistake here. We're the heroes of Trine. We do only good things.
Really? Last I heard, one of you used your fame to get free rooms at an inn. And another one of you has a long and infamous career in petty thievery. However, since Sir Pontius actually uses his powers for good, I'm willing to be merciful. If you present yourselves in front of the Great Council for judgment, we'll see what can be done.